population in Tall Oaks has been infected with the virus. That rounds out to about 70,000 hostiles.
We also received word that an organization named Neo Umbrella
just claimed responsibility for the attack.
Neo Umbrella.
I know what you're thinking.
Yeah.
This is Raccoon City all over again.
That's all the news I've got. Now it's your turn to help me. I need to know what's in that cathedral.
I've got suits breathing down my neck for info.
Suits?
Specifically, Derek C.
Simmons, National Security Advisor.
Hang on.
We're still alive.
We're cutting through the cemetery to reach the cathedral.
Ugh! guess there are worse things than chasing a dog through a cemetery.
Yeah, it could be chasing us.
Damn it, it's locked.
Come on, we'll figure something out. Maybe there's a key.
Now let's get to that cathedral.
Okay, we're in.
Leon, are you all right?